baby. Oh, not these freaking things again. Yoink. It feels very, very surreal, but at the same time, incredible being back here. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? It feels like, is this really happening?
Yeah.
Have we returned?
Yeah. So, am I going on holiday?
We are definitely going on holiday via the Sofitel. And these annoying things. Oh, you've mastered it. I'm just doing the lift technique. Ooh, this looks fancy. Who are they? Right, let's check in. Do you ever get a feeling you've just entered the wrong place? Lifts to reception. It's over here somewhere. I really feel like this is so posh that we should be here. I don't know. We're lost. Jen, I felt proper lost then. I was like, I don't know where the heck we are. And we just walked through a load of people, business fired.
I know, I was like...
Yeah, but you look amazing. Oh, we're here. Quick, go, Cases, go. You're gonna get big muscles. Oh! You got me. Oh, pee. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, wow. Wow, Jen. That's slightly impressive. That's gorgeous. I was not expecting, was you expect? Yeah, we're going to that bar. We've just ordered the Singapore bling. They're nice?
Strong.
Yeah? Strong is good.
If you leave it for the afternoon,
you get
head
roll the track. Nice, isn't it? I like it. Right, let's check in. Get some good shots. We make friends everywhere, Big Fink. Do what makes you happy. Look at that far view.
I feel so happy.
I know, tell me about it. I'm wearing a shirt and I feel like a muggle.
Are we not at the, nearly at the top? What else? Oh, there's seven, yeah. Six and eight.
Well, we have got a standard room, so it's all good. Hmm. This is the best bit where Jen finds...
Wow.
Jen's going to find the room.
Is this fifth? Yep, this is five.
Come on, Big Bink.
I'm stuck.
Struggle zero. Oh, nice.
Okay.
Oh! Stuck as well. Oh, no, this carpet's a nightmare.
Five, nine, four.
Oh, it smells funny, doesn't it?
5, 9, 4.
We've got 5, 9, 4. I'm following you, gorgeous.
I think it's
the next one. This one there. Okay. Here we go. First look at our standard room.
That is what? 5, 9, 4.
5, 9, 4. This is the first of four hotels. Go on, Big Bink. Ooh. Ooh. This is lovely. But the most important thing, wow, look at that for a freaking view, man. Holy crap, there's a plane there.
Wow.
You see that view?
Wow.
That is nuts.
Wow.
Oh my god. That view is insane.
See, we were there last year. Look, you can see the block from there.
You can see, yeah, literally straight across. Wire. That is nuts. That view is insane. Like, talk about a runway view. That is literally a runway view right there. Right, let's get these cases in. Easier with one hand. Welcome to our humble abode. Besides, you got your little chest of drawers, some storage, the lights for those little switches. Oh, everyone has this nice little bit of wall up. What I do really like is you get this huge run-along mirror. What's up, guys? TV standard size. Let's check out what's in here. I'm expecting a mini bar. What's this? Ah, teas and coffees. And, oh, they even give us some Hildon water and some milk stuff. So that's nice of them. And you got some more storage. Nice desk. I'm going to be spread across there later. Not me, literally, the laptop. Even more storage. I'll tell you what, you can't fault Sofitel for storage. Plenty of it. And I've hidden some stuff in here already because, yeah, we needed the room to make this. So, yeah. Mix and match hangers and some random stuff down there. But the best thing about this room, apart from Bink Bink being there, is this lovely view. Like, it's beyond lovely. It's the best view of an airport I think I've ever seen in my life. If I zoom in the camera, the zoom on this camera is not that good, but you can see the Block Hotel just over there. If I come around,
oh,
good spot. And look, we can literally see the planes taking off. It's just insane here. The view, oh, stunning. I can't wait to get a decent time lapse. And then anyway, further to the right is the terminal itself. So in a moment, we are gonna go to Virgin Twilight Chicken, get rid of our bags, go to Nicholas Cole Pepper, because Jen can't wait for that Coca-Cola cocktail.
Yeah.
And some food.
Yeah, I need some food.
Yes, food, cocktail. Yeah. But anyway, this is our room. It's lovely. Oh, let me show you the bathroom. Show you the bathroom. It's just, it's a very standard bathroom, but it does what it needs to. Nice, peaceful sleep. So yeah, there's not too much to show you guys, but it does what it needs to do. And considering how much noise is at the airport, you can't hardly hear a thing. So we're gonna have a good night's sleep. But you know this room is old school because look, you've got telephone in there, and I'm gonna show you that Stranger Things old school phone next door in a minute. Living for this old school phone.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, some retro phone. Hello, can you patch me through to the 80s, please? Yeah, you got a bathtub with shower. Let me close this door so you can get a better look. So, here's the shower. Very basic, but again, it just does what it needs to do. Wash yourself before you get on that plane. Oh, look. Anyway, closet in there, hangers, you know what that looks like. But this is the best view. My Bink Bink looking out that window onto London Gatwick. And there's a plane taking off right there. Love you, gorgeous.
Love you.
You the best. Find the way into North Terminal, basically, from the Sofitel, and I think it's over there, Jen, to the left. So let's do it. I'm so glad you read the sign, because I was about to go down the escalator. Airport terminals. Stroll through, Jen. Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, if it's raining. Let's copy it, you ain't got that sound like last time. But it's a shorter walk as well than the Hilton. Hilton was, you know, much further. This is literally just one little bridge. We made it, Bink! That's where you get off on the monorail. Yeah, yeah. And then, those are the lifts. And that's the way in. So ideally, we need to go up one level. Open sesame. Yeah, it's very bright, I like it. There it is. North Terminal, Gatwick. I love it. Sofitel Hotels and Resorts.
You sound like a
advertisement. That'll be tomorrow.
Now remember, do what makes you happy.
Cool. So, just got back to our room. We're getting the cases for Twilight Check-In. And I apologise how many times I've already told you we are doing Twilight Check-In. I've even said it wrong. But yeah, so that's the current state. Cases in cases. We recommend that if you guys are going economy there, but premium economy back. I think that's the best way to do it. While we're at, we've done an amazing time lapse, which looks exactly like this.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard. Once you have located your seat, we ask you that you please step out of the aisle.
In their room. How much gin did you drink?
A lot.
Too much, wasn't it?
A lot.
I like that hoodie you got on.
Primarily,
baby.
So easy.
Yeah. So we need to sort out all of our cameras. We've got a lot to sort out, we think. And then we're just going to chill. Get ready for the big flight tomorrow to Florida. I'm so glad. We've probably got one of the best views ever here at Gatwick. Amazing.
Yeah, we can say that because we looked at another room.
Yeah, we did actually. We didn't film. That's a good point. Yeah, we went with the manager of the hotel to go to another room. He offered us another room, and we just like, nah, we'll keep this. It's fine. So
it wasn't as good as this.
We like this room though. It's okay. It's the best view ever, best location ever. But the room is outdated because, from what we can tell, there's only one freaking plug. Two, but I can't see realistically anywhere else, which is annoying. Anyway, let's crack on with some bits. This is the Sofitel bed comfort test. Comfortable.
You moved the whole bed.
Did I?
Yeah.
Because I'm so fat. Your turn. I need a Superman. Honestly, that is like, despite this whole room feeling a bit retro, especially with that phone.
Yeah.
It's really nice. It's like. Oh! I love it. You should do it.
Have a go?
Yeah.
Get off.
Sorry. Come on, babe. Oh, yeah. Hello, Binky. It's your birthday. You've had
two cocktails and I can get asleep.
Bang, bang. Kumbaya. Bing, kumbaya. Alright, lovely.
Yeah.
Just like
getting
things ready. Yeah, I like your kuchi kuchi. Okay. Shuffle, shuffle. Anyway, how has your birthday been, lovely?
Amazing.
What was the best bit?
Being
with you. Oh, you look smoothie. I wasn't expecting that. I thought you were gonna say your card. Oh. I thought you were gonna say your card.
Oh yeah, my card.
Yeah. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching our pre-travel day. Sorry we haven't shown everything, but we've had a lot of fun today, especially drinking all that gin.
A lot of gin.
Way too much gin.
Yeah.
So, so good. But anyway, join us for part two as we travel back to Florida. It's going to be amazing. Thank you so much for watching. If you like what we do, of course, we get Binky. And our message to you is...
do what makes you happy.
Exactly. Enjoy, lovelies. Bye. I miss you already.